we've been doing enrollment now for 3 years, mainly with Shelton State. But we're proud to add Stillman College as a new partner. Right now we're having 20% of our juniors and seniors taking dual enrollment classes this semester.
The class that I'm currently taking this semester is sociology.
So I'm going to be taking sociology.
I'm doing English 252 online at Shelton, and I'm taking African American history at Stillman.
I'm taking English 101.
One of our main objectives with our Tulsa City Schools is give our kids experience. We do like the experience of attending a college campus early to really get them college career ready. So we work with our transportation department, bus the students to the campus. They take the classes there with their instructor with college students, and then bus back and finish their day with something.
Being at Central is a great opportunity. There are numerous amounts of opportunities that the school provides you if you're willing to work for it. Being able to take this for free just definitely helps out so much, because you have time to invest your money in other things that may enhance your future in different ways.
It's actually a really great opportunity, although I don't know much people here. It's a very awesome opportunity. I really wish I knew about it earlier.
And I knew that it would have like a wonderful opportunity like towards the long run, because I'm able to get my own college credit for free, and I'm able to be able to get the college experience before I like step foot into the college life.
Just the fact that we can do this for free at other schools within our school is nice.
The average student who does the dual enrollment program leaves here with 12 hours or more of college credit.
With taking dual enrollment, it definitely saves money and time, because with you being able to take the courses here at Central and they're paying for you to take them, then when you get in college, that's less money you have to spend. Also, with you being able to take them now, you have more time to get involved and find your way within the campus that you choose to go to while you're taking your classes now, so when you get in college, you're already prepared.
Just do it, because it's there and people are here to help you and guide you through everything, through your high school years, through your college years, your early college years. It's wonderful.
Really, I encourage you to do it. It's a really awesome opportunity. Many of the administrators really help you out, and it's really awesome.
It's just your chance to be able to go to college and get like the experience you need to be successful later on.